Hello everyone. We want to welcome you today to our Luminous Garden, a lantern installation. And we are at Erloscourt Park in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. These lanterns, this particular type of lanterns, are originally from a small town in Colombia, the coffee store of Colombia, named Quimbaya. As kids, we were used to gather with community members and create these beautiful installations that were part of the traditions of the small town where we were born. So through this project named Ties to Community, we decided to go out to different community centers and work with seniors and with youth in creating lanterns. One, to talk to community members about their own experiences with light and lantern making, as well as to share a little bit of the history of this type of lanterns. I recognize that light and lantern making are part of different traditions around the world, but we wanted to share a little bit of the history of where we were coming from. Tonight is special because we are working right now in putting these lanterns together, and we wanted to share with you the beautiful work created by seniors in our communities. We decided, you know, collectively to work on a garden. Seniors identify that they love the summer and the spring, especially because they get to work in their garden, they love flowers, and so we decided to do this installation that is here on the fall to celebrate those gardens that they care and love so much. So Luminous Garden will be that experience. Very soon we are going to be lighting them up, and then you will see how beautiful they look.